Very special Pet of the Week time on what is apparently National Dog Day as we take a look at Tulip and also welcome in, of course, Holly Marie Combs, who is serving as the Pride Ambassador for Austin Animal Center for the parade coming up this weekend. Always good to see you. And also Tawny Hammond, the Director, Chief Animal Services Officer for Austin Animal Services.
Good to be here.
Thank you guys all so much for coming in.
This is Tulip.
Who may or may not be looking
She's
for a
to
home.
You now.
That's right.
Hi, Tulip.
This is Tulip's foster mom.
Yeah, yeah. And sometimes, like we said, the joke is a failed foster, but we'll see how that goes. But Tulip has already had an amazing turnaround just in these last couple months, right?
Mm-hmm.
Tell us about Tulip.
She has. She came to us a year ago today. It's National Dog Day, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Every day is National Dog Day.
Yes, here
well,
in Austin. And she was very underweight, and she was very afraid, and we were told she was very cat aggressive. And she's had this amazing transformation in this wonderful foster home. Mm-hmm. Really illustrates how foster volunteers save lives all the time. And Tulip is living proof. She takes care of kittens.
She's a foster mom herself now.
Yeah. She sits, stays.
Tell you what, as someone who's got a couple dogs and a couple cats in the house, there really is nothing cuter than when the dogs and cats are snuggling together.
Yeah.
That doesn't always happen, but when it does, it's very, very cool. And again, she's just one of so many dogs who need a good home, and the big event going on through the parade, the Pride Parade this weekend, it's been going on for several days now, special deals to be had out there.
$20.
That's right.
$20 whole dollars
yes.
for an adoption fee.
And it's... we're really, really happy to have Holly with us and to be our ambassador. She's a lifesaver. She's international work, national work, and right here in Austin to have her with us for Pride is quite an honor. Mm-hmm. She knows, we know that pets are family, and we're saving lives with Pride.
Yeah. and there's so many that need a good home, and it can be overwhelming.
Yeah,
and it's so sad when things don't go right. But for every time it doesn't go right, you do. Get a dog or cat in a great family situation, and that's what more and more can happen. And some matches can be made this weekend. Mm-hmm. New members of the family.
Yes, we want people to tell their families and friends. We're going to really kind of capitalize on this citywide celebration, Pride celebration. We hope people will find out about the Austin Animal Center and come in and adopt.
Mm-hmm.
We're open every day.
Yeah.
Every day, and we have just beautiful, beautiful animals just waiting to complete a family and be part of people's lives.
Mm-hmm. There's no doubt about it, and we always say this, whatever you're looking for, whatever pet you think would be a good fit for you, if that dog or cat in there, it's darn close. Age, size, we do whatever. So
she's only about three.
Yeah, that's right.
A good age.
And she is sweet. And we don't have a microphone on you. We'll actually have
this. This is Gail.
It's a pretty good match. That might be a hard team to break up right there.
Yep.
Which would be okay.
Yes, Gail and her family have been fostering for a long time. And talk about animal advocate. It's people like her that really make it happen, make the life-saving happen. Mm-hmm. We have over 700 volunteers and many of them fosters, and they're really part of the life-saving equation. It's really a community. It's a community effort.
Right, well, have a great time at the Pride Parade this weekend. Hope for happy adoptions this weekend and beyond, and who knows what kind of situation with Tulip. Maybe she already is home. No pressure, but we'll be right
Superstar.
Back.
Superstar.